Yeah, some sea vipers will do. Yeah. Oh, crucify you. Oh. Oh, you poor souls. You think you can take me? Oh, you think you can take me? Ooh. Dude. Champion point to prove. They all think they can take me. They are so mistaken. He's probably dead too. Yeah, he's probably dead. Yep, he's dead. He is dead meat. Yeah, that's the thing. Ordon Marines, they die fast. That's the thing. This character's dangerous. People are like, but how dangerous are we talking? That dangerous, that's what. That dangerous. It works both ways, man. This character smacks. Like, if you get in a scuffle with this character, yeah, you're dead. You get in a scuffle, you're dead. She is a very dangerous woman. This girl. Yeah. If I perceive you as an enemy, you're dead. Dead meat, yeah. Pal. Nope. Yup, you're dead meat. It had to be the Cauldron Man. It had to be. Ugh. Veteran Cauldron. It's gross, dude. Dude. Why? Why Veteran Cauldron? Ugh. I'm hoping we just shred this. Because. This. Alright. Where the hell are we?
No! No! Get back!
Constant. consequential thoughts.
Help! come off it, man. When she said scatter bugs, I'm not a fan. Frick hit me, dude. Execute.
Worse than I thought ahead. They used the captives to excavate an old Mehrunes Dagon shrine. It seems they prepare to sacrifice the captives who still live.
Sacrifice? My father could be one of them. Let's hurry!
I hate this boss. It's really rough. Veteran Cauldron. Guardians, man. Synchrarium, man. I'm not used to fighting this on Vet, and I'm pretty sure it's Vet. Yep, it's Vet.
More captains! Maybe someone's still breathing.
Your fate lies for nothing.
I don't know how people felt, I guess, if you're technically speed 300 plus.
The range of my magic is limited. Track that fluid closer to me.
Thank you. and a titan. To mention a titan. Blow this boss up. Not the stupid wall. Veteran Cauldron trying to clear it. It's not great. Touched one of the walls. The flame walls are instant death. Continue to progress in the game. Spicy. All right, we cleared the cauldron on Vet. Our dear Lord. That was an experience. Oy. We did it, though. We did it. My gear is probably ultra destroyed from that, though. I will say I died a lot, especially that counselor. The Taskmaster woman thing. Okay, let's do some cloning rounds. All blacksmithing traits done. Yep, that's right. All blacksmithing traits done. Woo. Happy about that. That means only clothing is left. That's not bad if you think about it. That's really not bad. Two days. We're very close to doing all trades. We are very close to doing that. 3 hours, we can use our Baron Zodris mask. Okay, we got a style page. That's not bad. So yeah, we're very close to doing all trades. I don't know if I want to rush it any faster, but we're very close. I'm debating whether I want to rush it faster or not.
What are you, a soft rogue's maid? Move.
I am debating.
There you are.
To the first one.
Majero Mako. Ta.
Can you believe it? Dragons in your own homeland. What are you going to do?
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe in Riverfall.
Comebacks are possible. Comebacks are possible.
Rhythm to them, and it's just a matter of learning the steps.
We got it. Boom. Like and subscribe. I'll see you later. Yup. There we go. We cleaned up. We cleaned up. Yours. And in 3 hours, I can go put in some more scrolls, and we'll get it into a little over a day before they're all done, pretty much.